wear it all the time, and this one has that elevated interest that we know and love from Sea Wonder. This is the polka dot print chambray shirt dress with pockets. It's a fun play on that summer favorite, and it's $28 off. I love that. This is a woven fabrication. It's got long sleeves. It's got a roll tab with a little button, so you can hold it up in place if you'd like to make it a short sleeve, and it's a relaxed fit. So if you want to belt it, you can. If you want to put a little blazer with it, you can. If you want to wear it just as is, it's ready to go, you absolutely can. But we have it for you in two colors, and they are subtle. So let's show you both at the same time. The one in the front is light indigo, and it's available in numeric sizes 4 through 24. Here it is in medium indigo, in numeric sizes 2 through 22. So very, actually great shot. You can see it very, very well. You can also see that fun dot print all the way across. Now, the medium indigo is very popular. This is 100% lyocell, so that means it's machine wash, tumble dry. I guess the medium indigo is starting to get pretty limited too, so I would not hesitate on that one. But let's take a look on the light indigo. There's so much to see here. Look at the little epaulets with the Sea Wonder signature gold button detail right there on the shoulder. Such a little added pop. You know what, if you forget your earrings that day, don't worry. You have a little interest on the shoulder. And then here it is in that beautiful split V. I love this. This means it's a gorgeous V-neck that you don't have to chase all over the place. It's gonna lay on you perfectly all day long. And then you have the two fully functional front pockets. So it just has a little flap over the top to keep it covered, but you can tuck anything you need to in there. And then moving all the way down, very clean front, you have just a slight curve to the hem at the bottom. And then I'll flip it over to show you the back, and we can travel back on up the back. But very clean design on the back. And then there is that little bit on the yoke of just the little bit of just a little bit of a seaming there to give you the flexibility. And then this is the sleeve. So adorable gold tone hardware on the cuff. And then as you roll it, you can absolutely make it a short sleeve if you would like, because quite frankly, I always do. And then you can hold it up with the little tab that's on the inside that stays hidden when you're wearing it long. So take a look. How fun, how easy, how light and fresh for the summertime in that chambray that we love and in those two tones. So we do have the light indigo and the medium indigo available for you this morning. Numeric sizes here, and we're gonna see it on the ladies. This is available in sizes 4 through 24 in the light indigo and sizes 2 through 22 in the medium indigo. Remember, you can belt it if you want to. You absolutely can. This is machine wash, tumble dry. This is going to hit about, I would say, right about the knee or maybe a little bit above. So in the Missy sizes, the length ranges from 39.5 to 40 7/8. And then in the plus sizes, the length ranges from 41 3/4 inches to 43 3/4 inches long. So just a very slight rise in the hem along the side, because it is that kind of scoop hem, that curved hem at the bottom. But you can see the sizes going across the bottom of your screen. We are starting to lose some of our sizes in, quite frankly, both colors. But this is that cool, fresh, summertime favorite done with just that little bit of a dot. So it's not too much. And you know what? I always look at it this way. I didn't know this until I started working on television. If a print is too much, when you watch it at home, it's gonna wave on your screen. We call that moiré. Little backstage term, we call that moiré. So when you see a print on your screen, whether you're watching the news or whether you're watching another program, and you see that print looks like it's moving, in my mind, that means that print is just a little too much, little over the top. This is a dot done right. This is a dot that is perfectly spaced. It's going to give you that little bit of a modern, fresh feel to your favorite jean dress. but this is more of a chambray feel. It's 100% lyocell, which means it's machine washed, tumble dry, and it's going to be cool. It's got a very soft hand. So this is a clearance price of $48.57. It's $28 off, and that means there's no reorder on this piece. So light indigo in the front, the medium indigo is in the back, but the medium indigo is definitely the more limited of the two choices. So 8275097, continue to place your order as we move on. And wow, we've already had 1 hour of our See Wonder show over. That's way too fast. That's just way too fast. And so as the ladies continue on here, I just want you to take a look at Miss Adrienne's feet. They are adorable. And this is the one that I gave you a little sneak peek earlier in our show. These are the Birds and Bees suede loafers. Now, beautiful blush tone to the shoe itself, but take a look at the suede and the embellishment on the toe. So this is a suede upper, and the right foot has an embroidered bird with a flower. And then the left foot has the embroidered bee with the flower. You've got a beautiful metallic piping detail around the outside, and then you have that 5mm memory foam inside. And this is a true flat. It's saying that there is a half inch heel, but that's really because, you know, every flat has some semblance of a heel to it, but just wanted to show you there. But there are those adorable birds and bees. I mean, obviously symbolic of spring and summertime, obviously important to acknowledge the fact that it tells a fun, cute story at the same time. But these are a 288325 first day presented at this low price. These were $88. They are on a clearance price of $58.49. These are so incredibly soft, and I am